Welcome back to another VBA lesson. In this example, I'm going to show you how you can total up a quantity based on the data in your Excel spreadsheet. So you can see I have three columns, position, city, and quantity, containing five records. First record has engineers that live in Pittsburgh, with the quantity of 12, data scientists in Dallas, we have 54, business analysts in Phoenix with 16, marketing coordinators in Salt Lake City is 25, and administrative assistants in Oklahoma City, there are 28. And what I want to do is total up the quantity and put it in cell C7. So the first thing I'm going to do is find out what the last used row is. In this example, the last used row should be 6. We do a debug.print. We get 6. So that gives us the last used row. Now to add the total and put it in C7, we need to find the next blank row. So the next blank row is simply the last used row plus 1. So we do a debug.print on the next blank row, we get 7. So what we're going to do now is we're going to insert the total in column C using the next blank row. Here's the formula. We're looking at the active sheet in range C, next blank row, which will be C7, is going to be equal to the application.worksheet function, which is sum, with the range of C2 to C6. We're also going to highlight cell C7, which is the next blank row. Play it. We get a total quantity of 135 with that cell highlighted in yellow. Thanks for watching.